still only a pitching wager in here, 9 earned the most. Well, why was he unhappy with that?
He meant it to go on the hole.
I would say he's probably left himself just about a straight uphill putt there. It couldn't be much better position.
Oh, well done. Let's have a look at the swing, Julian. Not much to go wrong with it.
Just a very slight readjustment at the top of the backswing. Maybe felt as though he was coming over the top of it very slightly, but we're talking a minimal amount. It was a superb.